Hyderabad City Police, along with Tobacco Control and Department of Health, Government of Telangana, today we have launched a mission mode, a campaign to make Hyderabad smoke-free. Hyderabad is one of the best city in India, and we want the citizens and tourists coming to Hyderabad to have a clean air. With that objective, today the first phase of workshop, which was attended by 200 police officers of various verticals from law and order, traffic and other verticals in the city police, not only to create an atmosphere at the workplace but also in the vicinity and also at all public places, and gradually we will take it to the level that entire city of Hyderabad will be a smoke-free city. Tobacco is a giant killer. It kills in the form of cancer. It kills in the form of tuberculosis. And it is so sad that we are number two in the world in tobacco consumption. With your support, with your resolve, the police department, the Hyderabad City Police, will come forward to make this city the most clean city as far as tobacco is concerned. It will benefit you, your family, and most important, the next generation. Thank you.